that clutch pedal. Let's fix it. This is the clutch. And you have two switches. One there. So now we clear the fall coat and go for the test drive. And let's see if the error comes back. We change the two switches. There is any error code. No more fault code. So this is the fix. One of the two switches is bad.